Hello guys, today we are going to design flange coupling assembly. For this assembly, we need some of the parts like flange and bolts and nuts. This type of flange couplings we majorly used in the industries like manufacturing industry, where the two motor shafts are connected into one. You can observe the picture above the screen. Now, before going to start the video, you please do subscribe my channel and like. By that, it gives me more encouragement. Now, let's launch into the design of flange coupling.